Well, good afternoon, everybody. It's the Birdie Brigade Sunday with Einstein. Whoop. How is everybody? People are joining us, Einstein. Hello, everybody. Can you wave, Einstein? Oh, Einstein waved. Good boy. Good boy. Hope everybody's well. I hope everybody's staying warm. It is cold in Texas. And we're expecting maybe some snow tomorrow, but we won't get very much. We never get very much, usually. It's gone the next day. Einstein, you better not go into the shower. You better come back here. Come back here. Come see me. Einstein just had his lunch, and he's had a little nap. And we're all good. Oh, there he goes. Einstein, no. I'm going to have to get it. Try to get him. Come here, sweetie. Come here. Up. Don't do that, okay? Come here. Up. 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 Come here. Okay. Einstein, that's not my best angle. Come here, sweetie. Up. Come here. I don't have any treats with me. I'll have to get Jeff to help me. As Einstein's being obstinate. Hey, Jeff, he's in the shower. No, don't get that. Einstein, no. No, stop that. Well, I want you to come see me.
Yuck. Come here. I know it's a big deal, isn't it? Down. Talk to me.
Yeah, Einstein, do some talking. We've got 120 people joining us right now. See, Einstein can be naughty sometime. He's not always the wonderful bird that you see on my videos. I try to capture the best part of Einstein in those videos, but yep, he can be a little stinker sometimes. Can you wave, Einstein? Okay, and I'll show y'all what I've done. I have to take the phone off of this little tripod, but you know how Einstein's always after the tripod? Well, I've done something different this time. Look what I've covered it up, sort of. And I didn't want to make it too scary, so I'm hoping that this will be different enough to where he won't try to fly over and get the tripod. So we'll see how it works. I don't know if I've outwitted him or not, but we'll see. Einstein, do some talking. I'm sorry, I've been too busy to read your comments. I can't talk and read at the same time, so. Okay, Einstein, why don't you do some talking? You feel like talking? Do you feel like talking? You want to do some talking? I'm going to go into the closet over here. And maybe you'll do some talking. What do you think? Okay. You be a good boy. I'll see you later. I'll see you later, sweetie. I'm going to do some work. Birdie Brigade. Peekaboo. Are we experiencing a slowdown or some interruptions? I don't know. Put a little bit more light on the subject, Einstein. Oh, okay, Laura, thanks. I'm getting a little round circle going round and round here, so. We'll just continue. Okay, Einstein, do some talking. Peek-a-boo.
God bless you.
God bless you. I love you. Are you a good boy?
God bless you.
God bless you.
What the dog?
Can you say something else besides God bless you? Can you gobble? What's a turkey? No, that's a telephone. What's a turkey?
God bless you.
God bless you. Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Monkey.
You're a red butt. Red butted chicken. You've been saying red butted chicken a lot. Who else has a red butt?
Red butt.
Red butt. Red butt squirrel. You said red butt Jeff the other day.
We'll go see Jeff.
I know. He's in there. Red butt chicken. Red butt chicken. Oh, you sleepy? You sleepy? I'll be right back. Red butt chicken. Red butt chicken. I love you.
God bless you.
God bless you. God bless you. I'm having trouble with my iPad, so I'm not being able to read your comments right now. Jeff is working on it. But we're just gonna continue to talk like this, so I'm sorry I'm not able to respond. Einstein, what's a turkey?
God bless you.
God bless you. You are God blessing everybody. You are such a little ambassador. Peek-a-boo. Einstein, what's a monkey?
God bless you.
God bless you. What's a squirrel? Telephone.
What's a squirrel? What's a bird? Monkey.
Am I performing okay, Einstein? Oh, yay, did Jeff get it fixed? Oh, good, yep, we're back. Okay, you're a good parrot. Good parrot. You red-butted chicken. Red-butted chicken. Jeff's in here doing stuff with the lights and messing with the, okay. He's gotta fix everything, so that's why Einstein's being quiet. Okay, Einstein, we're gonna do more talking.
See you later.
See you later, Jeff. Talk to you later. Einstein, do you gotta clean? Gotta clean.
God bless you.
God bless you. You are being a good boy on top of the shower.
God bless you.
God bless you. God bless you. Peek-a-boo. You're a good parrot.
God bless you.
Okay, enough with the God blessing. I mean, it's nice and everything, but... nice your God bless you, everybody, but gee whiz. My iPad lost the connection again.
Yeah.
This is frustrating.
It's okay.
The live stream is okay. It's just the iPad, Einstein. I can't see what everybody's saying. That makes me sad. Whoop, and he flew. Okay, what you doing down there? Let's fly back, okay? I know, come see me. Up, come see me. Up, wanna go fly back? Huh? We'll fly back? No, he don't wanna fly back right now. Okay, then we'll go down here. There you are. There you are. Thank you. Okay. Okay, Jeff just brought me his cell phone so I can see you guys. God bless you. Whoops. Turn down the volume. Okay, you're a good boy. Good boy, you do some more talking, okay? You wanna go fly back up there now? You wanna fly back? Go fly, who's this? Who's that? Yeah, it's a pretty bird. Can you wave? Can you wave? Can you turn around, do some talking? You're a good parrot. I'll be right here, okay, Einstein? I'll be right here. That's right, Einstein. You're a good boy. Whoop. It's your show, and you can do whatever you want. It just, you know, makes my life hard, but you can do whatever you want. Can you wave? He's gonna play with his toys. Gonna play with toys. Okay, I just saw a comment. Do I ever give Einstein a bath? Yeah, he gets showers. We give him showers about once a week, maybe twice a week when he's molting. He seems tired today. Well, yeah, I guess he is a little, we're all a little tired, I think. We had a busy weekend and, but he just had a nap. Maybe he's just not woke up from his nap yet. Where are you going now? You are a silly bird. Wanna come see me? Oh, you wanna come see me? Okay. Let's see if you'll fly. Wanna go fly? Okay, how about, here, how about close up? There's the bird. There's the bird. Jeff turned off these lights, and I like them on. Can you wave? Whee! Einstein, wave. Go fly. Go fly. Go fly. Go fly. Oh, he flew right on top of the camera. Or my phone, rather. Did y'all see his tail there? Go fly. You stinker. Okay, that was not good. Oh my goodness. Bombs away. Do I ever take Einstein with me when I leave the house? Well, not right now because it's so cold, but yeah, in the springtime, sometimes we, or in the when it's warmer, but not too hot, I'll take him with me to the post office and just run little errands, but he, but it's things where I, you know, can stay with him. Okay, now I can kind of monitor the comments better. I'm using a cell phone. Yeah, do some talking. Telephone.
God bless you.
God bless you again. Turkey.
God bless you.
God bless you.
What the dog?
Woof, woof.
Turkey. God bless
you. Peek-a-boo.
God bless you.
God bless you.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Red butt.
Red butt chicken. Got a red butt chicken.
God bless you.
Red butt.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Gobble, gobble. Turkey. No. Stay there.
God bless you.
God bless you. Turn around. Next time.
Want a nut?
You want a nut? You think you need a nut? You think you need a nut? I don't think so. You better be good.
Red butt.
Red butt. You're a red butt chicken. Einstein, can you do some... Telephone, can you do some counting? Can you wave? No. Can you wave?
God bless you.
God bless you.
What's a turkey?
Gobble, gobble, gobble. No. shake, rattle, roll.
Raspberry.
Raspberry?
Want a nut-a-roo.
You want a nut-a-roo-roo? Einstein, what are you doing?
Raspberry.
God bless you. What the turkey?
Gobble gobble. Gobble gobble gobble. Gobble gobble gobble. Peek-a-boo.
Raspberry.
Come here, come see me.
Dana Novak.
I'm sorry.
Could get a bird like Einstein after she moves.
Be quiet.
Yeah, sorry. He's telling me to be quiet, but wait until you move. Don't do anything until you move and get settled, and then read up on it on the internet and adopt. Please don't go out and buy a baby.
What the bird?
That's it in a nutshell. I'm gonna let Einstein talk now. Now, what's a raspberry?
Raspberry?
Monkey.
Raspberry?
What the birdie?
Turkey.
Buddy.
Okay, a few little words about parrot care tips somebody wanted. They were thinking about getting a parrot. It's a lifestyle change. I said this in many of my other previous videos. It's a life change, and these birds require a tremendous amount of care and attention. They're like having a child for the rest of your life, and they live to be 50 or 60 years old. There's mountains of information on the internet. There's Facebook groups where you can learn a lot. I encourage you to do that before you consider getting a bird. You'll no longer be able to use aerosols in your home. You'll no longer be able to use Teflon. All of these things are dangerous to the bird's respiratory system. So when I talk about lifestyle changes and these are just some of the care things that you'll be needing to do for your bird, and so it impacts you as well. So I'm not going to go on about that, but just please do your homework. Don't commit to one of these creatures unless you can provide for it for the rest of your life. Einstein. Stinker. Oh, a big sigh.
What's a birdie?
What is a birdie? You got a wave. Good boy. And when you do your reading, you'll find that the different species of birds have different personalities and attributes. Like, for instance, cockatoos don't talk very much. Some of them don't talk at all, but they are very, very animated. And they're a very hands-on bird. Whereas African greys talk, but they're not as hands-on, meaning they don't like to be cuddled. Einstein does like to be cuddled, but only by Jeff. I can't cuddle him like that.
Okay.
Yes, and that's another thing. All birds can talk, but not all of them talk. I know several African greys that choose not to talk or have never had, you know, wanted or could learn for whatever reasons. Good boy. Also, last week, y'all asked if I have sweatshirts. Amazon just approved me for sweatshirts and hoodies. So I'm in the process now of getting some of those posted. And it takes a while, but I'm posting 10 sweatshirts today, and they'll probably be live tomorrow. And each day I'll post more. I can only post 10 a day. Amazon is very strict about what gets on that website. So anyway, sweatshirts and hoodies are coming. Okay, Einstein, I'm gonna fly you back up to the shower, see if you'll do some more talking from up there, okay? Come on, wanna come see me? Good boy. Wanna go fly? Go fly. Go fly. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, you didn't get up. Where are you? You didn't get up on the camera that time. Can you wave? You got 68 likes, Einstein, and you got 170 people. Yay. Thank you guys for joining us today. Please hit that thumbs up button if you're enjoying Einstein, and please consider subscribing. We love new members of the Birdie Brigade. The Birdie Brigade is a fandom name that all of Einstein's fans chose. We've picked a couple of names and we voted on them, and that's the one that won. So that's how that came about. And we have t-shirts and soon to be sweatshirts and hoodies on Amazon. Okay, I'm gonna shut up now, let Einstein talk. Peekaboo.
No more.
No more what?
It's okay.
Walking away from your good parrot today. You're being super.
All right.
You're super. You're sweet.
Raspberry. Raspberry. Raspberry.
Alley-oop.
Einstein eats a mixture of beans and chopped vegetables and grains. A pelleted diet.
Cantaloupe?
Yeah, cantaloupe.
All clean.
All clean. Einstein, what do you eat? You eat broccoli and carrots and sweet potatoes.
Broccoli?
Yeah, and corn. What's corn?
Sweet greens.
Sweet greens.
It's good.
It's good, that's right.
What the birdie? What the dog?
Woof woof.
No.
Peekaboo.
Raspberry.
Alley-oop,
Einstein.
Raspberry.
Come on. Come here, sweetie. I'm sorry. Okay.
A little bit of fruit, but not too much fruit.
Okay.
Be good boy. What kind of fruit do you like? Einstein likes bananas and cantaloupe and grapes. Mmm.
It's good.
It's good.
Red butt.
Red butt chicken.
We'll go sway. We'll go fly.
Okay.
What the bird?
Apple. Apple? You love apples.
Sweet but green.
Sweet but greens?
Oh boy.
Super.
Sweet but green.
Sweet but greens. He used to say banana, but he doesn't say it anymore, but he loves bananas. Yeah, apple. Apple.
Corn.
Corn.
Sweet greens.
Sweet greens.
Apple.
Mmm.
It's good. Bombs away.
Bombs away.
What the birdie? We'll go stitch it up. No more.
There you go. There you go. Whoops. Okay. You silly. Blue Lugia, thank you. 20 Swedish crowns for the parrots. Yep, that's right. I will make sure that it gets sent to a good parrot rescue. These super chats, when you give money, super chats is a whole nother thing on YouTube. I won't explain it. You can Google it and find out what it's all about. But when you send money to these super chats, they go to parrot rescue. I'm a big proponent of rescue. Adopt, don't shop. That's why I also do t-shirts. All the proceeds, all the profits from the sale of these t-shirts go to Parrot Rescue too. Okay, Einstein. Wave, good boy. How about, are you wanting to do some more talking? Want to do some more talking? Come here. What? Up, wanna come see me? Up, good boy. Good boy, you wanna go fly? Go fly. No, go fly. He doesn't want to go flying right now. We'll do a close up. Whoop, it's too close. Where are you? There. There you go. There you go. Yeah. Okay, let's try to fly again. Go fly. Go fly. Go fly. Go fly. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, Einstein, we'll go back in the closet. Good boy. We'll talk for a little bit more, okay?
Sorry.
That's okay. Don't be sorry. Yeah, I go in and out of my closet a lot because Einstein talks when he talks more when he doesn't see me. So that's the reason for the closet.
Raspberry?
You're a good parrot. Raspberry bird.
Peek-a-boo, sweetie.
Peek-a-boo, sweetie.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. We all make mistakes. You look like you're wanting to fly again.
Water.
Yeah, what does E equal? What does E equal, Einstein? You're supposed to know that. What does E equal? MC squared.
God bless you. What the dog?
I'll have a link to the t-shirts in the description when this video publishes after we're done here. It goes
you all right?
Non-live, and I'll post a link in the description. There he goes again. Okay, it looks like he's just wanting to be on the sink. I got a question about what was the name of the freeze-dried company I mentioned last week? That's called Texas Natural Freeze-Dried. And they do a freeze-dried chop and sweet potatoes and apples, and they're just all food-grade organic produce that it's just wonderful. And what I do with Einstein is that I'm gonna have to block somebody here. Just a second.
Hello.
Okay.
Agree, disagree.
Anyway, it's just beautiful. It's a beautiful product. And, dadgummit, hang on. It seems I can only report that guy. I can't block him for some reason. Just ignore him. I'm just gonna ignore him. Okay. The chop I reconstitute, all you do is add a little bit of water and then it comes back to life, and it's just like feeding your parrot fresh chopped vegetables. Normally what I do is I have to run everything through a food processor, and it's a big ordeal. This is just much nicer when I don't have the time, and it's just a wonderful, nice, easy way of giving your parrot fresh vegetables. Okay. I've been trying to block Mr. Ben Barnes, but I've been unsuccessful. Einstein, you need to get back up off of the floor. Hang on. Come here. Up. Up. Come here. Yeah, you can come see me. Up. You almost. Come on. Come on. Up. Good boy. Good boy. Can you fly? Go fly. Nope, he doesn't want to fly. Fly. Okay, Einstein, no. No. Here. Einstein, you want to say bye-bye? You want to say bye-bye? We got to go. Thank you again, everybody, for joining us. We love our Sundays visiting with you all. And hope to see you again next Sunday, okay? Einstein, can you fly? Nope, he didn't want to fly. I almost knocked the camera over. Y'all have a great week. We love you. And please subscribe. And I'll get those links on this when this video publishes here in a little bit. Take care. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.